My name is Tina Smith, one of your APA medical advisors, and today I want to talk about common GI procedures, the upper endoscopy and colonoscopy. Current guidelines recommend getting your first screening colonoscopy at age 45. Due to the growing increase in colon cancer among younger people, I encourage you not to delay your initial screening. Not only can a colonoscopy detect precancerous polyps, but small polyps can be removed during the procedure to mitigate the risk of them developing into cancer. An upper endoscopy may be done if you have reflux, difficulty swallowing, or other GI symptoms that indicate potential problems in the upper GI tract. The most common question we receive is regarding required downtime. Please note there is a 48-hour required downtime following these procedures before returning to work. If you have concerns about these procedures or any resulting findings, we are happy to discuss with you. Feel free to contact us anytime. We're here for you.